There it is. There it is.
And the Indians do indeed get the double play. Cody Allen gets Joe Mauer to hit into a twin killer, and we are tied at two, middle of the eighth.